Thank you. عجبك فيها
Yeah.
I'm not afraid. Thank you. 心很崩。
Oh, my God.
Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare.
Thank you. ये जानती है बात
ये
बहुत
अच्छा ये तुम्हारा यार अगर
मैं सुनिए कर लीजिए इधर में
ऑफिस में पानी शुद्ध होती है ब्लड प्रेशर नहीं होता रोग दूर रहते हैं और ये कृष्ण की प्रिया है बस छठ कृष्ण के शरण में प्रेम लाते यदि प्रेम जीवन में नहीं है तो कुछ नहीं है
अरे
तुम्हारा भी
कल्याण
एक बंसी बजाता है वृंदावन में गौवे चराता है जानती हो कौन है
कृष्ण
वो संसार का मालिक है प्रभु है उसका नाम
तैयार
हो जाओ तुम और तुम्हारे दर्शन तुम्हारे लिए तैयार हो जाओ जैसे आज यज्ञ किया है करा करके भगवान से संबंध ये जो इच्छा ये जो हुआ ना इसका तात्पर्य है ये जो यज्ञ कराया गया ये एक तरह से मैरिज सेरेमनी है यदि एक लड़का और एक लड़की
Oh,
100 blue whales, what, in one mouthful? What do you mean when it's smaller than 100?
There. Oh, it's a bird.
Tim McGill must be big as like a mountain.
Mm-hmm. No, they are. They're like...
Look at this pretty little hill.
I saw.
Did you film all that?
Yeah.
Why don't you wait for me?
I am good.
All right.
You're only a silhouette anyway.
Only a silhouette.
Only.
Hey, I can be like him too.
My wife is pretty, huh? It is pretty, isn't it? Our property looks like that.
Really?
Oh gosh.
Yeah. Except it's just a big mountain straight up.
Someone leaves right there. Just... That's the banana football. Hare Krishna. You got some clothes on.
Thank you.
Thank you.
understand the meaning of this Guru Bandhana? We should try to follow the principle of this Vaishnava song, Vaishnava Padavali, as it is written. Vaishnava have gone so deep, so deep. Like Narottam Sahib, when he used to write, he used to read, like deeply prayer. So that Krishna was bound, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu was bound to listen to him, which sometimes when Narottam Thakur used to sing, oh, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, which is the old associates with Nityananda, Advait, Vakreshwar, Pandit, Haridar, Thakur, all Sat Damodar and they used to manifest themselves with Madan Kirtan and everything. And they used to dance. And when Kirtan was over, like Srinivasa Acharya, Srinivasa, his friend, when he used to explain Srimad Bhagavatam, 10th canto, especially Gopi Ghi or Samar Ghi, Srimati Radhika and Krishna used to come and to hear a chant like ignorant boys and girls. And when explanation was over, oh, nothing. All used to be. All used to be. In the council of Rupa Goswami, when Raghunath Bhatta, you know Raghunath Bhatta? Son of Tapan Mishra of Kashi, Varanasi. Oh, specifically, heart melting explanation of Srimad Bhagavatam. Even Rupa Goswami used to read. So, Kirtan is a prayer, not that he had lived. We are looking here, for our test. It is for the test of Krishna. So we should sing out very deeply with love and affection. Now we have missed two prayers. Today we will do all at a time. Krishna, namami nandana, bhaktiratiris.
Namami nandana nandana namami nandana. Thank you. Though it is very hard for you, for English person, You can sing Gurapamu Nabajiya Prema Ratana Sama. Sir, nahi aaya.
Main objective is wealth. And it
transportation, so many things. So he is living and things. Those who are singing this Padavali, even they are in
आपना
कर्म दोषे आप जेतु ओह सिंकिंग सिंकिंग इन वेर ऑलवेज इन हेल वी आर गोइंग टुवर्ड्स वी आर वॉकिंग ऑन द वे ऑफ हेल We don't realize all these things. Being a devotee also, only name is devotee, but actually our actions are not like devotees. So he speaks. Adhane jatanakari dhan tyaginu apane karma doshe apane tyaginu. Ye Bengali kirtan hai. Apne doshon se apne aap. समझ नहीं चला। I sank in the ocean of suffering and sorrow for unlimited time. So he is waiting and
waiting.
What is it? Practicing of Bhakti Yoga. भजन किसको कहते हैं? What is भजन? Oh, that should be some repentance. That what I am doing, what I have done in past. Always neglecting. Oh, this prema ratana dhana. Love and affection for conjugal. Radha Krishna ka prem yahi ratna hai. Kisi ko bhulne ke wajah se hamari ye durdasha hai. He telling that our wealth is love and affection for conjugal. Krishna has sent and he has given this human body to revive this. Feeling separation. Oh, what I am doing? How much I am far from this Krishna thing? My heart is not melting. Nainam galadashudharaya badanam gadagadarudhaya ulakar nichitam vapuhakada tonam karani pravishya. When we are chanting, हम लोग जब प्रेम नाम करते हैं, चैंटिंग करते हैं, तो वी शुड अंडरस्टैंड, वी शुड थिंक दिस थिंग, व्हाई माय हार्ट इज नॉट मेल्टिंग, व्हाई? कृष्ण नेम इज कृष्ण हिमसेल्फ, ही सो मर्सीफुल, बट येट माय हार्ट इज नॉट मेल्टिंग. Why? Because we have no separation. But $100 note, if it is missed anywhere, oh, where? Asking. Always searching. And for this, Krishna pain, which Chaitanya Mahaprabhu brought in this world and gave. And we are neglecting. Always taking poison. What are poison? These vices. All these things. And now my heart is not melting. In Srimad Bhagavatam it has been told. Tadashma saram hridayavadidam. The heart is certainly made of stone or iron or thunderbolt. Tadashmasharam hridayavadidam. That we are chanting, remembering, singing Krishna, and yet tears are not coming. If tears are coming, but heart not melting. Tear may come. By, like women's, or in a moment they will weep. So bitter. And moment they will be very dangerous. Very dangerous. Aisa nahi. Koi rota bhi hai, aankh se aansu bhi nikalte hain. Kintu hriday jadi dravit nahi hota hai, to us rone ka mulya nahi. If heart is not melting, and tears are coming, it is also dangerous. So he is telling, Tadashmasharam hridayavadidam yadagrihyamanam harinamadhyayai yadvikedat adhikari netre jalam gatruheshvarsha. So how it will be? How? Again and again, repeatedly. listen to chant and pray and serve Gurudev and Vaishnav. By serving Krishna, it will not do. Never. कोई कोई कृष्ण के भक्त होते हैं किंतु भक्तों का विरोधी होते हैं, तो भगवान के वो भक्त होने पर भी भक्त विरोधी होने से भगवान उनको परमार्थ नहीं देते। बहुत जगह हम लोग अनुभव करते हैं Krishna has told with his own mouth, those who are my bhakta, really they are not. I don't like them. Maybe they are so dangerous. But those who are bhaktan ke hum bhakt hamare, jo bhaktan ke bhakt hain, wo asal bhakt hain. Isliye, don't think that if I am serving my Gurudev, everything is good. If you are serving Gurudev but not devotee, then not Guru Seva. Guru Seva, Guru ki Seva karna aur dusron ko badana. Krishna ki Seva to karenge, Vaishnava ko bahar kar denge. To Krishna ka bhakt hone par bhi Vaishnava nahi hai. He is not actually Vaishnava. Which Vaishnava? भक्तों का बात है, इसलिए पहले नमापराध में शतानिंदा वैष्णव का पहले लिया गया, भगवान की निंदा को नहीं लिया गया। भगवान का निंदा करो ना करो कोई बात नहीं है, पहले संतों का, इसके बाद में गुरु का नंबर, अर्थात नंबर ऑफ गुरु से Vaishnava ka. Aap log, you should always try to observe this principle. Always try to be polite and humble for all Vaishnava, devotee. Also you should be try to be polite to all the goddesses, because really they are servant of Krishna. Krishna is engaged them. Ganesh, Shankar, Durga, Kali, Indra, or Krishna has that, giving some power. So we should be unfavorable to them. So you can do that. Can you help me in my Krishna bhajan like this? Chaitanya Mahaprabhu went to all the temples of South, you know, throne. और प्रत्येक वैष्णव का सम्मान करो, सो ट्राई टू कि हम लोग ऑल द डिवोटीज हु आर चैंटिंग में ये सो नथिंग दैट दे आर अपोजिट पार्टी दिस पार्टी दिस पार्टी नेवर वंस टू दो बॉडीज वेर गोइंग टू ए प्लेस and they were walking on the side of the river. And that time the river was flooded. And the path was actually on the bank of that river. A very big black scorpion was in that float. And he was about to die. Sometimes going down and sometimes coming up. He was the one. Two Vaishnava. One overlooked. But one, oh, he was chanting and going, he saw that. Oh, as well going down and up. So he became so kind. And he told that, wait a little, I am coming. And he went in the water. And he took that scorpion in his hand and tried to save. But a scorpion, you know, always very dangerous. And in this stage,
sting him.
Stung. And his head was seemed to tremble, trembling, and thus he fell in the water again. And again he was sinking and was about to die. Again it is strong. Again it went in the water. So he was doing like this, and that Krishna was saving his life. Out of pity, no gain self, nothing. His friend Vaishnava told that, what is one doing? He's always drunken. And you are taking and sharing, let it die. He told, out of pity, jadi ये बिच्छू अपना स्वभाव नहीं छोड़ता है तो मैं साधु होकर के वैष्णव होकर के अपना स्वभाव क्यों छोड़ू? What I told?
He will give up his nature. His own nature. Why I should give up my nature?
Nature. He is like a what? Animal. Animal.
Insect.
And by nature he is. But being a Vaishnava, why I should give up my this nature? So I must say it. No harm I am dying, no harm, but I should say it. Because the nature of Vaishnava is like this. So at last he said and kept it anywhere on the land and then. And he took some medicine and took it. So we should try to be like a Vaishnava. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu has told, if you want to be Vaishnava, and chant Krishna, and to be pure, then you should try to observe what? Vinadabhi suni jena taroravi sahishnuna amanina mani irtanya sarahana. Always remember this. Always. What is the meaning of this?
We should always be very, very humble. In a very, very humble state of mind. We should always offer respects to everybody. And we should never expect to take respect for ourselves. And one who does this, he can chant Harinam 24 hours a day.
What is the meaning of tina dhapi suni chena tina ke apeksha bhi dhini? What is the meaning?
He should always consider himself very fallen.
What is the meaning?
Be more humble than a blade of grass.
One should feel oneself to be more insignificant than a blade of grass. It's like if you step on a blade of grass, then the grass may stand up again. But we should be more insignificant and more humble than a blade of grass. If anyone steps on us, then we never react in a negative way.
If anybody is abusing me, abusing you, then what do you do? And if he wants to give a slap, then what? It's very hard to comply. But if you want to be Vaishnava, then you should be like that. Teeth for that, they say Chalukya Niti, Indian Chalukya Niti. We should not follow. We should follow Vidur Niti. Vidur Niti, jante ho? Vidur Niti. He wanted to teach this to Duryodhana, but he couldn't fall. And that is why he was just born. Uska sarvanash. Jadi koi Vaishnava hona chahta hai, to humko Chalukya Niti se zarurat nahi. Yeh hua hai sadharan mamuli logon ke liye. But general person, it may be some grateful character anything for Vaishnava. Normally, we will take Jetur Niti, more than that. What Niti? Vaishnava Niti of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, Haridas Thakur. Not only for hearing and telling, actually, when you will be like this, then Krishna Prem automatically will come. So try to practice in your life. If anyone abuses him, but if he is abusing Gurudev or Vaishnava or Krishna, then what we should do?
We like Hanuman and burn Lanka.
Then no tolerance. If you cannot do, if you cannot cut his tongue, means he is not actually cutting, but to cut his all
argument.
Concept, argument that he puts on. And try to stop. And if you cannot do, then hitting your fingers in your and go to any river or any pond or anywhere and take bath and chant Hare Krishna. Vaishnava ki niti hai. So, this will be more talking, more tina dapi suni chena, more humble than this. Grosh. Sometimes grosh can pinch you. But this should not be. A taro rapi sahi sunana, what is it mean?
Taro rapi sahi sunana
means. This is first, ye Vaishnava ka pahla hai. Aur dusra kya?
Taro means a tree. So here the comparison is given that one should be more tolerant, sahishnuna, he should be more tolerant than a tree.
How?
And the reason why the tree is given as an example is because a tree tolerates every single condition. Whether it, the weather condition is very severe, there is thunderstorm, or whether it is very, very hot, the tree is always tolerating. But at the same time, as it is tolerating, it is also giving so much benefit and shelter to those who come to this tree. And they are receiving shade, they are receiving fruits, and so many other benefits from the tree.
All the parts of the body of that tree, his seed, his bark, the juice, leaves, flowers,
branches,
food, everything is for others, not for himself. But we being superior than tree, or everything is for us. And we also want to take others for us, not giving anything to others. हम लोग अधिक बुद्धिमान हैं, मनुष्य हैं, हम अपना तो अपना ही है, इस घर में तुम मत आना, ये मेरा घर है, ये मेरा कपड़ा है, ये मेरा, और ये किसकी है, ये हमारा, किसने दिया, गुरु जी ने, तो अभी ये किसकी अब हो गई, ये मेरी है. कपड़ा किसने दिया पिताजी ने गुरुजी ने किंतु है किसका कोई मत छूना हमारे कपड़े को और ट्री का एवरीथिंग इज फॉर बार्क इज लिप्स एवरीथिंग इवन ही कैन गिव हिज बॉडी फॉर देयर कॉर्ट्स फॉर देयर हाउसेस इफ दे आर सो मच फीलिंग कोल्ड उसके लकड़ी को जला लो वी कैन
मेक फायर
वी कैन मेक आवर फूड फ्रॉम दिस फूड्स सो इफ ही सो ड्राई नो वाटर ही विल नेवर आस्क वाटर
for anyone. And if you are throwing
stones,
some stones, and he will go straight through. Ek samay Ranjit Singh Bharat mein ek raja hue hain. Once there was a king in India. His name was Ranjit Singh. And he was very powerful. His army was so solid. So he was going anywhere with his whole generals and army. And he was in the midday, they were taking shelter in a very big
garden
of mangoes. And they were taking some fruits and here and there. And a boy, village boy came, and he was throwing
stones
for taking mangoes, sweet fruits from. And this
stone
came, and it was entered in his eye. And his blood began to come, and he became blind from one night, and it was coming. So all the gentles were looking what to do, and they anyhow caught that boy, and they brought in front of the king. Blood was coming, and they were telling that what punishment they should give to him. Kya usse hum de punishment, saja. Unhone kaha, he replied, oh, what he was doing? So he was throwing some stones on the mango tree. Why? For what thing? Oh, to take some fruit. So it gets fruit. So when he throws, and some fruits came, but in the meantime, it came in your eyes and you began. Oh, if tree gives him a very sweet fruit, instead of doing any punishment to that boy, I am being a king and human body, more superior than tree, then I should give him sweet fruit. Oh, उनको कहा कि इसको एक राज्य का भाग इनको आज लिख करके इसको दे दो। But he told that his donation, one piece of his kingdom for this war, and very honorably you should take this war and give a tamrapatra. No, should be more than this. Tolerance. So you should be always try to be. Don't take any revenge from anyone. But if anyone is abusing or doing offense to Gurudev, Krishna, Vaishnava, Bhakti, then you should be strong. If you are Hanuman, then you can burn Lanka. Like Vrindavan Das Thakur, what he is telling? If anyone is abusing Nityananda Prabhu,
then
you should keep your feet on the head of that person. That is why Krishna came and told Arjuna that, oh, yes, these are all that person. You can. What? So can you with your. That is why you are. So, then third, Amani Namana Dena. Kya hai? Bolo.
Amani Manas means that a Vaishnava should always be respectful and honor all others according to their qualification. And in return, we should not desire for any cry, praise from them. And thus, in such humble state of mind, we should chant every humble.
If anyone is praising me, then what should I do? What should I do? Oh, that should be some saint. Kushalajit hona hai. Guruji hamari prashansa kar rahe hain. If my Gurudev is
praising me,
then we should take in our head. Guruji, ye sab kuch aap hi ki kripa hai, Vaishno ki kripa hai. Ye bhakti ki kripa hai. और वैष्णव की कृपा है जो उनके वजह से हमारे अंदर में ये जो कुछ भी यदि कुछ गुण हुआ तो उनके वजह से ये सब गुरु जी के चरणों का फल है उसमें दे दो हमारे अंदर में प्राइड नहीं अंडरस्टैंड व्हाट आई टोल्ड
यू सेइंग दैट वी शुड बिकम समवट शाय एंड वी शुड एक्सप्लेन दैट एक्चुअली दिस इज ओनली द मर्सी ऑफ गुरु द मर्सी ऑफ भक्ति अपॉन मी And we should not take the credit for ourselves, but we should give all credit to our
And if general person starts doing our prediction, if anyone is hearing his praise, then his moment and in moment to moment is done. His life is curtailed. Uski ayu chhin ho jati hai. वो जीवित हुआ है मरा हुआ भक्ति है ट्राई टू ऑब्जर्व नॉट ओनली टू सिंग एंड टू टेल एंड टू टेल अदर्स ओनली टू टीचिंग अदर्स बट वी शुड इफ यू वांट टू कृष्ण प्रेम गौर प्रेमा They should know. They should think how we can. Like Hanuman, like Krishna Das Kaviraj Goswami, like Vrindavan Das Thakur, like Rupa Goswami, we should try to reconcile all these
things. Yeah.
They are not offended in
that.
Actually, when they were mad, And we can sense they were and doing so, then it happened. So at that time, we should try to. As my Gurudev did for Prabhupada in our trip. You know?
Yes.
Don't remember?
Yes. Stones, yes.
But if he was going to attack them, then he was alone and
yes.
he would have been also
killed.
But injured as a Prabhupada also. So, this would be used our intelligence.
Jaya 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 J
Our conduct should be so good that people should